guys, Linda Vauder here. I have always wanted to grow camellias ever since I saw them in a New Orleans courtyard a long time ago. But I think I just always thought that here in Oklahoma, our winters were too cold. And let's face it, camellias have kind of a fussy reputation. But then I found out about the Sasanqawa camellias from the Southern Living Plant Collection, and the timing couldn't have been better because I had to completely rip out everything that was in this garden space and replant it after I had a water line break right outside of my kitchen. And so I just took the opportunity to prep the beds really well, and I selected two different varieties from the collection. October Magic Orchid and October Magic Bride, and they're aptly named because look at all of these buds and blooms that you have in the fall. They're going to be absolutely gorgeous. They're fragrant. I can snip a few and bring them inside. But the other thing that I love, maybe even more than the blooms themselves, is the good looks of the plant itself. They'll grow into a 4.5 to 5 feet conical shape. They've got this deep green, glossy evergreen foliage that will kind of help brighten up this partly shady area where they like to grow. And I think they're just going to give fabulous structure all year round, in addition to those sweet, fragrant blooms. I think they're going to be beautiful once they grow and fill out this space. Until they do, though, I've planted a few Nandina Flirts in the foreground, also from the Southern Living Plant Collection. And I think it's just going to be absolutely gorgeous with great color echoes and lots of texture. I am so excited, I can't tell you. So if you have been kind of intimidated by growing camellias in the past, then you need to check out the huge variety of colors and shapes and sizes from the Southern Living Plant Collection.